the 11th of November, 2023. Vaping, is it a risk-free option? Colourful gadgets and fruity flavors are popular, but what's really known about their health effects?